Hello everyone! Long story short, the treasure hunt on Shimmer EVM testnet is on. So here's a step-by-step guide how to optimize your activities as a tester to get airdrop rewards. You can learn more about treasure hunt airdrop on Shimmer in our previous video. Before we start, I also recommend to check official Shimmer testnet quick start guide. The link to it is in the description, as well as other links from the video. So don't forget to check the description, guys. Now let's move on to the guide. First step is adding Shimmer Network to MetaMask. The process is no different from other chains. Go to MetaMask Settings, Networks, then click Add Network tab, and next, at the bottom of the page, add a network manually. Then simply copy the network settings of Shimmer EVM testnet and paste them. You are ready to go. Note that I've copied the credentials from Shimmer Quick Start Guide on IOTA Wiki. Next, I wanted to tell about Firefly Wallet, but apparently it's not possible to run testnet on it at the moment, so stick to MetaMask. Obviously, we need some tokens to run transactions with. At first, we'll visit official Shimmer faucet for some SMR, and then another one for some ERC20 tokens like FUSDC, FUSDT, FBTC and ETH to play with. I noticed that ERC20 faucet doesn't always work smoothly. I had more luck after connecting my wallet to SMR faucet. It offered to switch to another Shimmer testnet. The only difference is a slash sign here. So check this thing if you have problems. Okay, we've got some test tokens. Like my dad said, it's just a pity they're not real. Let's go to step 3. We'll start with some major protocols like Shimmer C, Deeper or IOTA B. Some of these have quests and level up systems to incentivize users. I strongly recommend to check socials of the project, like Twitter. Links on the ecosystem page on Shimmer website may not be relevant for the testnet. Besides, there may be other useful info like bonus programs. That's what I mean. Shimmer C quest board on zili.io. I won't review all the activities here, many of them are about social media engagement. Let's go directly to decentralized exchange Shimmer C. Here we are going to exchange tokens on the trade tab. Remember that there may be mistakes with transactions. Don't worry, we are playing in the testnet. By the way, I had a bad experience with editing gas fees, so probably better not to touch them. I intend to get some native Shimmer C tokens, SMRC and LoomC. We'll need them later. The exchange rates seem a bit strange. In such situation in the mainnet, I would definitely double check it, but not now. Next step is liquidity pools. The task is to pair the purchased tokens in even proportions. Enable these tokens to stake and supply them to the pool. Congrats, we've just tested yield farming. LP tokens from it open up new opportunities we'll talk about later. For now, it's time to check a lending platform, Deeper Finance. Deeper is all about lending and borrowing, but before borrowing anything, we have to supply the same asset. Let's supply SMR token, as it has the highest returns. Okay, that was pretty fast. It's borrowing time. All it takes is enabling the asset as a collateral and adding tokens to the balance. Now we can borrow some FBTC within our collateral amount. Big platforms that everyone talks about are great. The only problem is that everyone's eyes would be on these platforms, meaning that you get a tiny share of a big pie. So it may be wise to diversify into other protocols and add some synergy with the ones we interacted. To make it simple, this is Shimmer Ecosystem, and this is the first project on the list, Accumulator, a yield aggregator to maximize DeFi earnings. Let's check its Twitter page. It has a simple interface and just 1 vault at the moment, with LP tokens from Shimmer C. Here comes a perfect synergy, as we have these exact LP tokens. Connect the wallet, simply click on the vault, choose the number of tokens to stake in the auto compounder, well, maximum obviously, then approve it and stake. Now your yield farming rewards from Shimmer C pool that you staked here will be redeploying, thus boosting the earnings. I suggest making such transactions regular.
Just take another portion of 2 tokens in Shimmer C pool and put respective LP in the accumulator.
By doing so, you'll improve your chances for an airdrop from both of these projects. Alright, let's summarize the guide to Shimmer testnet activities. Add Shimmer testnet to MetaMask, get some tokens from the faucets, visit major platforms, trade on Shimmer C, stake SMRC and LoomC in the pool, lend and borrow on Deeper Finance, take your LP reward from Shimmer C and stake it in the accumulator. Repeat regularly. Thanks for watching, stay in touch and good luck.